guys. This is me, Bullfoot the Barber, and I'm going to give you some good news and some bad news. The bad news is, all you know is that really I haven't done the movie of the trailer I posted a couple of months ago, just by the movie. Well, I didn't do it because we weren't really ready, and I thought, I can't really bother now. Halloween's already almost, basically nearly over, so there's no point now. I'm really sorry that this is delayed, because I do apologize. I'm just, you can just call me lazy. And, it was because we didn't have a setup, and I was still confused about the news, but, oh well. We've got the Christmas special. We might do that, or I might just be lazy again, and I'll just be reacting videos like not bloody Batman Thomas. But the good news is, the point of the video, we're going to show you the custom Chef 17 model. This is the previous 4 weeks. As you know, in this, about the biofuels and stuff in the movie, it caused many accidents to engines on the soda. And I'll never know. But I was thinking, what did the other engines and other rails look like when the biofuels engines go and they use custom engines by burning the engines? So half-burn. Originally, I did have a fourth one, I was laying the path, but I got, because it's stressful by burning another one, I started trying to know it's Wilbur, but then I realised we burned. It was too late for me to get anything to pick it up. At that moment, he fell off and burned. So that's one thing. That's one custom that's never going to appear again. Only me today. So first custom. This one. Oh, I need to put some light. Not my custom. Hold on guys, please bear with me. So here, it's not smoky glow, it's a half left. This one was named fucking fire instead. This one's name was Pedro. He worked on a harbour railway. Not why he got burned or something. Organic part of the smoke box. So then afterwards, the matches made a big blade rotating his front and front before Pedro could even be burned.
Will you shut up over there? Oh my video!
So that was the fireworks from Soho. So as you can see here, so when that happened, so then he got burnt on the backside and he completely just died. That was the first one. When that happened, his face split open and his pop up went off. That's how you also died. So here is Ronnie. This one is Ronnie, the tender ender. He lost his tender ender yesterday as a bird moving lost his front wheel. And this happened because he crashed into a gunpowder wagon. And it shut a light. And he completely killed. He didn't burn because he killed instantly. Not really much, but. And this happened to me. We're just gonna say to this island of New York, for fuck's sake, might work. Fucking lonely paranormal activity. We're gonna say this is a Japanese thing at the end of this movie. So, anything we saw that we got electrocuted with it is green down the track. Going down and then like so then after that, we got so basically, why did he scream? Because he crashed. And then died. After,
oh God, say shut up!
And then when that happened, he crashed into the fire and burned. That's what he screamed. So, that's my video on the same thing being happened. Hopefully, guys, I'll see you later. Mini pack. Good luck. See you later, guys. Keep saving and funding.